with the president should they comment can only embolden white supremacists.
They're not welcome in the Commonwealth of Virginia and the police go home.
Constantine, Washington, and yet more criticism of Trump from members of his own party. Senator Pat Toomey does not call out Trump by name, but in a statement of interest, Republicans said there is, quote, no moral equivalency between neo-Nazis, bigots, and white supremacists, and those who oppose them. Our country has no room for corrupt ideology or violent acts, end of quote. This morning, Mayor Jim Kenney weighed in on the president's off-the-cuff press conference, calling a speech a disgrace. More on that from KYW's Dan Wayne. Speaking at a center city engagement, Mayor Kenney opened up, saying the speech given by the president seemed unhinged.
If you look back at even Republican presidents and Republican presidential candidates who have talked about neo-Nazis and white supremacists, from Ronald Reagan to Bob Dole to George Bush, W. Bush and his father, and they all were very, very unequivocally clear that these people are evil and that they face us.
Kenney also called Trump's election one of the two most disappointing days of his life.
Certainly, I didn't vote for Donald Trump, but I would love to have had him step up to embrace the presidency in a mature and presidential fashion, and he hasn't done that. And I don't think he ever will, and I think that the Republican Party in the country needs to...